Welcome to this pronunciation video. Today we will be focusing on a new word that you might find challenging or intriguing. So let's dive into today's word.
다시야,
which means
because of the fault in Korean.
Let's say it all together.
다시야, 다시야, 다시야.
One more time.
다시야, 다시야, 다시야.
Thank you for joining us on this adventure in pronunciation. Remember, language is a journey, not a destination. Keep exploring, experimenting, and expanding your linguistic horizons. We'll see you next time.